Also, a big shout out to all the viewers that have been chatting in.
12 months ago, three racing teammates saw the first running of the V8 Premier Series race at Bathurst.
Richard Hampstead,
the three decided there and then that, despite never having raced the iRacing V8 supercar, that they would do everything they could to qualify and race for this year's classic.
Richard Hampstead, we celebrate the win of Bathurst 1000.
In the biggest army. So, on the 23rd of December 2014, a new team to iRacing had their first race in the OSR V8 Development Series at Summit Point. There have been plenty of lows.
Sattler's had a spin coming out of Murray's.
And highs throughout their journey.
Plenty of room still for Viper to get through.
And the team is growing. With the support of our sponsor Simulator.
Capsule there with a better run out of a hairpin as he pulls up alongside down this long straight. Capsule on the inside here, Viper on the outside. Viper a little bit deeper under brakes, but then slows it down more.
And the recruitment of Premier Series driver Brian Ball. GT3 Cup Challenge driver Jackson Evans and the experienced Ben Darley, the team now feels it's as ready as it can be for this major event. In 9 months, Pete, Chad and Nick have competed in over 150 races, completed in excess of 3,500 race laps, and claim 9 podiums, including 4 race wins.
But he's not close enough to push back in behind him.
So join us on the journey this week to see if dreams do come true. Can Pete, Nick and Chad make it to the grid at this year's Premier Series Bathurst 1000?